This is exactly how you can remove key icon from your Samsung phone. As you can see, this is a key icon on the top. Now there are two ways to remove it. Firstly, the key icon basically means that you have connected to any kind of VPN app. Suppose if you are using Turbo VPN, so you are connected to that, and that is why you are seeing this option. And for Samsung phone, if you have connected to Samsung VPN, then simply turn the Samsung VPN off by turning this option off from here. And alternatively, you can get into a mobile setting. This is this method number two, how to remove key symbol in Samsung phone or on any Android phone. So simply get into this section, tap on the connections from mobile settings, and here tap on the more connection settings. In the more connection settings, you would find VPN. If you are a non-Samsung phone user, simply search for VPN in your mobile settings and get into this VPN section right here, and tap on the settings icon for this VPN, Samsung Mix VPN or any VPN that is connected and turned on. Now here you have to tap on delete VPN profile, and here you have to confirm this delete option. Tap on delete, and as you can see, we have successfully removed the key icon from Samsung phone. So this is how you can do it. If you like the video, then simply like button is just for made for you. Tap on it and support the video.